when gripping the boomerang, all of our boomerangs have a slight curve at this point. This is where you hold on to it. And when you throw it, you're almost throwing it towards someone. You know, just picture somebody out there a long ways away. And you kind of give a little flip to it as you throw. So you come across and throw it.